Welcome everyone, how are you all? I hope everyone is fine. So children, in the previous video of English, we have learned the phonogram family of O, OE and OW, which sounds as O. Now we are going to learn the phonogram family of IR, UR and ER. Let's see children how we will pronounce IR words, UR words and ER words. I hope you all are ready. Let's read the IR, UR and ER words. So for IR words, you need to sound as R sound. For example, here you can see some words are written here. Let's see. B-I-R-D, bird. R, bird. S-T-I-R, stir. F-I-R-S-T, first. S-K-I-R-T, skirt. D-I-R-T, dirt. You can observe children, in each word you can find letter I-R. G-I-R-L, girl, R sound we are pronouncing for I-R. B-I-R-T-H-D-Y, birthday. Bird, stir, first, skirt, dirt, girl, birthday. Okay, let's see. For U-R words, we will also pronounce as R sound. Let's see, some words are written here. C-U-R-L, curl. C-U-R-D, curt. B-U-R-N, burn. So in this you need to just F-U-R, fur. D-I-S-T-U-R-B, disturb. Here you can find R a little silent here. We are not pronouncing here. Curl, curt, burn, fur, disturb. Here next see E-R words. For E-R we will pronounce the sound as ER. Ear. Okay, see here, M-O-N-S-T-E-R, monster, ear. C-L-U-S-T-E-R, cluster. S-I-M-M-E-R, simmer. D-U-S-T-E-R, duster. L-I-T-T-E-R, letter. So for I-R and U-R, we are pronouncing as ear sound. And for ER words, we are pronouncing as ER sound. Okay, now we have an activity related to this. You can see children, let's revise. Fill in the blanks with IR, ER, OR and UR. Here you can see the pictures. So you need to write whether IR will come, ER will come, OR will come or UR will come. Let's see the words. First in this picture, you can see girl. What is the spelling of girl? G-I-R-L, girl, ER sound. Letter I-R we have to write here. Okay? See the next picture. What is this? Duster. So what is the spelling of duster? D-U-S-T-E-R. So write here E-R and complete this blank. Next. Bird. So what is the spelling of bird? B-I-R-D, bird. So here B is already written. Two letters are missing here. So you need to write I-R. B-I-R-D, bird. Next, here you can see fur. So what is the spelling of fur? F is already written here. So you have to write U. R, F-U-R, fur. Next, monster. So what is the spelling of monster? M-O-N-S-T-E-R. So you have to write here E-R. Next, skirt. So what is the spelling of skirt? S-K-I-R-T, skirt. So which letters are missing here? I R. Okay, children, let's recap once again. G I R L, girl. D U S T E R, duster. B I R D, bird. F U R, fur. M O N S T E R, monster. S K I R T, skirt. So we have learned the words which are having I R, E R, and UR. I hope you have understood. Thank you.